To build anything, you need to be patient with the process and yourself. There's going to be people, obstacles, and negative energy that will try to impede your process. You must remain vigilant and stay the course, because on the other side, you realize that everybody can't go with what God has planned for you. So, trust self.